It's the family squad. And ow, today I had the worst day of school in my life. Cause today sixth graders and Franklin, Franklin, they go to roll a super skate, and guess what? I fell down so many times. And for the skates, I was in the beginning corner the whole time, except for some, I was like in the big rink and it sucked. And once I landed like that, and now my chest really hurts right here. So if I'm going, if I move around a lot in my video, ow, and I sound like I'm gonna die or something, don't worry, it's just my chest. My parents said that I'm gonna get better soon. Anyways, today, as you can see in the title, we're going to be doing Q&A and some other stuff. Okay, yeah. I know this is a pumpkin thingy, McDouble or whatever. Okay, so I'm going to be picking a random question out of, a random question out of this. Okay, anyways. Okay, move around. Poop you. Okay. No! No! Dang it! The big floof is up. Hi, big floof. You want to say hi to your fans? It's the big floof. Big yawn! You want to say kissy? You want to do kissy? You want to do kissy? Hey.
Oh, you guys can't see him.
Hold on. Ow.
Okay. Maybe we can see it better. So it can, but he just looks like,
oh, no. Okay.
There he is.
Remy, look at the camera.
Look at that movie. I know, he's really floofy. Now, back to the video. Come on, floof. Okay. I'm gonna turn off our light. Where? Now, back to the video. Oh, here it is. I have to do my best Baldy impression. And since Baldy's a guy and I'm a girl, I'm gonna be doing Mangle as... Anyways, there's going to be, I'm going to be as Mangle. It's gonna be cringe. Pure cringe. So, get ready.
Welcome to Mangle's Basics in Education and Learning. I love children. I love smacking them with this roller to get the math knowledge out of their heads if they don't get the... Sorry. I'm gonna get you with this ruler. Actually, I'll come unexpected. Nah, I'm joking.
Nobody cares about the ruler anyway.
Oh, hi, little girl. What's your name?
Wait a second. I know you.
You are the family squad. I'm not gonna say your real name, but I just like calling you the family squad. I've heard you're a wonderful fan of me, aren't you? Actually, I've heard of you before. Now, did you do bad on the math test?
No, I didn't. I actually...
How to explain this, guys? Help me out. Mangle's gonna kill me.
Oh, what was that you said? Did you say that you did horrible on that math test? I say meth. Okay, who cares?
Stop judging me.
Okay, anyways. So.
Sorry, car honk out there. Okay, anyways. So, did you do bad on that math test, little girl? Wait. I smell it! You did bad on that math test, you little... Anyway, I'm gonna...
No, no, Mangle, please, don't! No, no!
Okay, Mangle's gone. Where's my... Okay. Anyways, I'm gonna do some skits and stuff. Maybe, because I wasted already a lot of the video. Okay. What's your favorite music genre? My, where'd it go?
I just had it.
Oh, well.
Oh, here it is.
Okay. So my favorite music genre would be Christmas and metal. Yes! Anyways, okay, let's get back. Okay. There's a lot of people outside, so I'm gonna get pretty distracted. Favorite character impression. For these, I'm not gonna do all of them because it's gonna take forever. As you all saw, I just did Mangle impression. She's my favorite character. Alice Angel. I'm gonna be screaming a lot, so yeah. Okay, I might not be though because my. Anyways, okay. My best impression of Alice Angel. Get ready.
I'm Alice Angel. Who are you, my darling? I'm just the angel of the stage.
I'm Alice Angel! Yeah, I pretty much sucked. Okay. Three, I'm gonna think of the end of the at the end of the video because I can't think of any. I'm always looking at people. I'm bored. Anyways. Okay. Top three favorite YouTubers. Okay. Number one, Sniper Wolf. I know people call her SS Sniper Wolf, but I call her Sniper Wolf. Not Sniper Wolf. I just call her Sniper Wolf. Okay. Number two, AV something, she's like a Japanese or Chinese person. She has a Y at the end of her last name. Okay, but anyways, and number three, Let Me Explain Studios. Those are my best favorite YouTubers. I gotta get the bucket.
Ow, 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 ow. Ow.
Ow, ow, it hurt. Okay. I'm very skinny, as you can all see. You can see the bone, literally. Not action. Okay. Best Harley Quinn impression. I'm feeling really lazy, so I'm not gonna do another impression. And besides, I actually was just filming a video about this. Like, I was doing a video, but then somehow it just stopped recording, so I had to make another one. And that wastes all the energy out of me, so I don't want to do it. But anyways, my best Harley Quinn impression. Anyways.
Hi, darling. I'm Harley Quinn. Say, Mr. J, did you kill Batman again? Oh, he's such a little silly cupcake. Oh, oh, Mr. J, you were so interesting.
Anyways, that's my best Harley Quinn impression. Okay, next one. Next one! Woo! I have a really personal one or something, and I want to share it with you. Okay. Favorite school and teacher. My favorite school would be Franklin, because it's, number one, it's bigger. Number two, they have TVs there, not to be mean, but Arthur isn't too good, but I really like Arthur.
Mm-hmm.
Arthur's really good. Arthur would be 1.5, but Franklin would be best number one. It is number one. Hey, I'm sorry. Okay. So anyways, my favorite teacher from Franklin, Arthur, would be, I know I'm doing Franklin and Arthur because I both like them. So anyways, Arthur, I really like Miss Irwin and Miss Chloe, because Miss Irwin's leaving Arthur and going to Chicago or, Waterloo or something. I think she's in Chicago. I'm not sure. But anyways, and Franklin, I like all of my teachers, there's a teacher who, she's one of the teachers that go across the halls and stuff, checking the kids or whatever. Yeah, that sounded wrong. Okay, anyways, my favorite, I keep going like this. Okay, anyways, I'm getting really distracted. Okay, my favorite teacher would be Miss Viss. Hold on. Never mind. Okay. So, I gotta finish up this video because Liam's gonna come. Anyways, that's my favorite. Woo! Not that one. Okay. Favorite food. Cottage cheese. Anything with cheese, but basically cottage cheese is a Kobe Jack cheese. Number two, chocolate. Number three, cheesy hash browns. Number four, deviled eggs. And, I have six. Okay. Anyways, number five, for number four, lasagna. Number five, enchiladas. And number six would be, I think it's enchiladas already, but anyways.
Okay, why is my chair like that?
Favorite music artist. My favorite music artist would be Taylor. Hi, I'm making a video. You want to be in it?
No.
Here. Yeah, come here.
No, I said no.
Anyway, my favorite music artist would be Meghan Trainor and Taylor Swift. And Pentatonix. Nice. Yeah, I don't like it.
I'm lucky.
Okay, my least favorite one is the last one. Okay. I did favorite character impression. I didn't. Okay. Okay, anyways, my favorite. What's that white thing right there? I don't know what it is, but anyways. Favorite character impression would be Mangle, Harley Quinn, I did her already, and Alice Angel. I feel like I've done that already for some reason. Okay, so I did Mangle, Alice Angel. I'm Alice Angel. I'm the angel of the stage. I'm not going to do the screaming part, so yeah, okay, anyways, last one. Anyways. My Mickey Mouse impression. Oh, I'm Mickey Mouse. I used to do it really well, but I can't anymore. Oh, I'm Mickey Mouse. Okay, number 10, which I don't have. My crush. I don't really have one right now, but he's a boy and he's my friend. I will have one later on. But we'll just say, my favorite best friend, that's a boy, not my boyfriend, but anyways, his name's Nathaniel, I forgot, Nathaniel's, he has two last names, but I forgot. He's a Franklin. I really like it. But anyways, guys, please leave more questions down below for me to answer and later Q&A videos. And anyways, guys, I hope you guys have a great rest of your summer. And yeah, bye.